What's up there, guys? Venomous X Viper coming to you with my first commentary slash class setup video. Now, I am doing this because one of my subscribers has asked me to, so I'm gonna help him out if he really wanna see. So the gun we're gonna look at is the submachine gun, the MTRX. Very well rounded, amazing SMG. I like to use it for all type of combats. Now any camo really doesn't matter, that's your preference of how you want it to look. Attachments, I would really recommend a red dot sight holographic with a muzzle brake or foregrip for accuracy, or accuracy with increased damage after long range. No secondary for the extra perk. Now with lethal, I would say an IED or C4, preferably a C4, but I just really use the IED as a C4, like chuck it, shoot it, stupid. But ready up would be first perk, then sleight of hand, agility, marathon, let's see, on the go, and fully loaded. Now sometimes I will take off sleight of hand and use the radar ping, which is when you kill an enemy, it's like a motion sensor will go off and reveal nearby enemies, as it says in the description. But for now, I'm thinking I might just use sleight of hand, so let me just switch that. Okay, there we go. Now for the strike package, I would say use support for the SATCOM, ballistic vest, and a squad mate. Only reason I would say a squad mate is because when you're running around, it's like the squad mate could get more kills for you. So if you're getting less kills than you have of deaths, squad mate could help you out. Yeah, so that's the class. I will upload a video showing me actually using this class, running around. And, you know, comment below any other guns you want me to put classes up, you know, want to see me do gameplay with, and I'll do it. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe.